If Omicron has slightly milder symptoms, why is it so important to get vaccinated and to get boosted? It's really important. And the reason why it's so important is because boosters and vaccinations can prevent hospitalization as well as prevent death. And for many, it will prevent their symptoms entirely. This is really important, especially if we have a lot of cases in our area and access becomes limited to medical care in emergencies.